So can't we just like hotwire or something?
You cannot hotwire this chip in your cap, okay? These assholes knew exactly what they were doing.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us. So, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool.
What happened here? Real creepy.
Give me a minute. Gonna see if I can get it off.
What do you think this ship was? I'm really scared.
I wonder why this was ripped off.
Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien. Trop du cul.
Arrêtez ça.
Ta gueule, Julien. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Charme.
On sera bientôt riches si vous la fermez. Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire?
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche ici. Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Olson, on devait seulement les voler, et là on se retrouve coincé sur ce ratio de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers? Ça va trop loin tout ça.
Vos gueules! Fermez-la tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine, et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
Can't get it open.
Hey, come here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa, we don't know where a vent like this would go. I think we just gotta find out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Wait. Maybe we should try barricading the door instead. Safe now?
We need to keep going.
Look at that. I love what the demo plays.
Come on. There's gotta be some stairs around here.
There's the mystery of the smelly socks punching reefs. I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Where's the "you are here" arrow?
spooky.
I just can't believe this is happening.
What the hell happened to Brad?
You think he's still on the Duke?
Your guess is as good as mine.
You hear that?
If by that, you mean that... This place is fucking massive. We gotta be careful. Could be a trap.
We gotta take the chance.
Okay.
Keep an eye out.
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
We gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them. Let's hope it's faster. I got this.
The makeshift chapel.
Oh, good God. Why do I need to see this now? What was that? You hear that?
Maybe we won't ask for
it. Not funny. Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Hey, babe. Once we settle down, I will be your personal chef de cuisine.
What is it?
Ugh. See for yourself.
Ugh.
Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. this place.
I'm thinking we gotta go through here. What was that?
This isn't right. I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! Alright, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here toot sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan, eh?
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Human?
What is the deal with this place?
That is some bad mojo, dude.
Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there, and those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
the matter? What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here?
So spick and span.
I walk around like that nigga. Nigga on the trickle. If I need the most, I smoke. I let it drop. I